Well, from nutcrackers to Christmas lights, the sights of the season are upon us. The 15th annual Garden of Lights opened to the public this evening at Green Bay's Botanical Garden. The 60-foot-long caterpillar and an illuminated rainbow are just some of the things to see there. New this year is the weather walk, complete with sounds and changing lights. And if you missed out on tonight's show, don't worry. It runs every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday night through December 18th.